This is how you build a pitching machine. You need wood, a spring, hinges, and screws.
Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated, all tied up.
This is a simple cow pull where the spring is attached to the ball. When you pull back, it creates tension. Load the ball and releases the tension to launch the ball to the batter.